We've got Skip on the bass. Put your hands together for Skip on the bass. We got Mike Sr. on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, the real, my dad, I go by Mikey Jr. because my dad's a musician, and it's his 60th birthday today, and I can't call him on his birthday, but yeah. So yeah, he's feeling it. And is that Dan on the guitar over there? Dan on the guitar. Give Dan a round of applause. And my main man, young Jesse, on the guitar. We're going to start it off. We're going to kick this thing off. Here we go. A one. From the five. One. A two. A one, two, three. Well, I talk to my baby on the telephone. Stop what you're doing, baby. Come on home. I can't hold out. I can't hold out too long. I get a real good feeling talking to you on the phone. Don't you call me, I can't love no telephone. Time you calling me, you should be coming home. Oh baby, I can't make love to no telephone. I want you busting and buzzing. Bring your fine cell phone home. Come on, Jesse, look out.
Down harder.
there. Jealous when we're apart. My little girl likes to run around. I said you're evil when I'm with you, baby. You get so jealous when we're apart. My girlfriend's like Jesus. She loves everybody. How blue can you get, baby? I'm gonna find When I walk, you walk with me. When I talk, you talk to me. Yeah, baby, I won't do it by myself. If it don't help me, darling, I'm gonna find somebody else. Let me get it here. Can we play the blues for you?
As the years go passing by.
Like Rick Estrin said, I think about this woman all the time. I doubt I ever cross her mind. It's a song we like to do. so long and goodbye.
Goodbye, baby.
I guess I'll leave it up to you, yeah. I say so long and goodbye. Follow you as the years go passing by.
Thank you.
right, thank you so much. Not over. We ain't even gonna call this one out. We're just gonna start playing it, all right? Key A. Looks like your man had a lot of gold. You got so many men. I'm foolish to be here in the first place. You're gonna have somebody walk in here and take my place. Ain't no way in the world where I'm going without your gold. Talk to him. Oh, baby, I just don't know. I'm going out the door, baby. Get out of here. Ah! Yes, it be.
Two damn people that I can't stand. Lying woman and
woman. Lord, I'll tip my hat. Good job, Jr.
I got Mikey Jr. Mikey Jr.
We got Bruce McKenna on the drums, Bruce Ranson on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen. We've got Dan. Oh, wait, no. Dan's on the guitar over here. We've got Eric on the keys back there. On the bass, ladies and gentlemen, from Coco Montoya's band, Nate Brown. And on guitar from Shamika Copeland's band from New York City, Arthur Neilson. And right now, ladies and gentlemen, his wife, Karan, is gonna sing you a song. Put your hands together for these, y'all, for these people, y'all.
Thank you. We're just gonna vary it a little bit from a straight blues. And as you can hear, these guys were rehearsing for me. I'm trying not to be too much of a diva, but just a little something different.
Yeah.
much. Thanks.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have Brian hit the music. We're going to get... Let me just start off by saying I'm honored that these guys came out to see the jam. You know, I'm a big fan of everybody on this boat, to tell you the truth, man. And I've known Arthur Neilson for a couple years now, and he's one of the best guitar mans I've ever seen. And he's also a good friend, and he's a great guy. And Ryan here from the Homemade Jams, we were in the IBC together in 2007 when they won second place, and they've been touring the world ever since. Put your hands together for Ryan from the Homemade Jams. And put your hands together for everybody on stage. I'm gonna do my thing, and I'm gonna go through, and everybody's gonna say their name and where they're from, and if you motherfuckers ain't clapping loud, I'm gonna come get you. I'm gonna start off with Arthur. Come on.
Brooklyn, baby, Brooklyn in the house.
Nat Brown, Detroit.
Come on, louder.
Byron King, Syracuse, New York.
Yeah.
Whoa. Ryan Perry, Tupelo, Mississippi.
Yeah. Tupelo.
JT, little town of Bellefonte, Pennsylvania.
Yeah. And Berliner, New York City.
Yeah. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
Just one, two.
That was great.
see me come through that door. And a lot of bad things happen in my life, baby. Well, you're not loving me no more. When the sun rises, you won't be here no more.
How about it? Can we get him to do one more? Let me hear you now. Let me hear you. Wait a minute. I'm gonna be there.
Set a bounce by my baby, but I'm gonna be a middleman.